Hello everyone, my name is Tudai, and today we're playing another Retro Hour. This is a game called Kingpin, Life of Crime. I just bought it, actually. I did own it back... I didn't own it back in the days, but I did play it. And this is the big box, I'm pretty happy about it. I just got it the other day. And it's essentially a crime. You are like in the ghetto parts of the city and shoot gangsters and shit. And there's a lot of swearing involved in this game as well. So if you don't like that, just bye. But anyway, it's made by Saytrix Entertainment back in 99. So it's pretty old now. So it fits the Retro Hour. I have done some modifications to the game to make it look a bit better. But for some reason it starts to lag if I go into menus and shit. So I might have to restart the game somewhere in between if we are unlucky. Also, this game is extremely hard, so you will see why I'm picking novice right now. If you can even see the text, it's so fucking tiny, I will not be able to read everything, I don't think. But anyway, novice. Shit, it's too loud.
A little better than average. That don't tell me shit. I said, what's the motherfucking count? Oh, about 65 and change from Skid Row, 220 from Uptown, another... Where the fuck is Nicky at, anyway? Yeah, he'll be along in a minute. He's taking care of some personal business. No big deal. Motherfucker better get his ass here quick. He can take care of his shit in his own motherfucking time.
Are we in Nicky? I'm not sure. Can't remember shit about this game.
The only reason you're alive is Nicky wants you to remember the beating we give you. And keep your fucking ass out of poison, Doug.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we are probably like a collector. That was going to collect
those two motherfuckers.
So we're like
this.
Okay.
Now this might come in handy.
Yeah, so we got a pipe. Okay, so I've been playing a little. Just to see that it all works and stuff. I think we are like a collector, collecting money from different parts. And this Nicky guy didn't collect the money, so now I got beat up and I'm pissed off as all hell. Oh, I just remembered this right now. Maybe there was a secret behind here or something. I don't know. What is this? I'm scared now. Oh, what? The fuck was that? Nicky's boys roughed me up good, left me in this dirty little alley in Skid Row. Gotta find a way back to Poisonville. That's a nice name. How did I see my... Oh, up there. Oh, those were bullets I found. Okay. That's pretty good. It's a lot of, stuff you can do in this game, actually. You can loot people. You have to talk to people. You can control your buddies. Loads of stuff. Like this guy. I can...
No, I ain't got a dollar.
Hey, get back to me when you got a dollar, huh?
So what's up?
Man, I ain't seen shit.
Okay. So you can do this. You can talk to people in a good way.
It's all a commotion.
Will you give me something to drink? I'll tell you something.
And find out some neat little hints. So if we find something for him to drink or a dollar for that guy, we could get something from them. And also, this is the soundtrack from a Cypress Hill album. I love it.
Hey, I'll follow you for $10.
Yeah, and that's like a goon. I can pay him to follow me and do shit to people.
Hold on, let me buzz you in.
This is the store. And he will give me a quest now.
Automatic, huh? Hey, I see you ain't got any heat. Tell you what, there's a Heilman condenser coil in a warehouse around the corner. My source says it's in storeroom B. You bring it to me? I'll get you a pistol.
Yep. Also, we got money up to the right. We not the one under cost above it, but it doesn't.
Hey, come back anytime. Huh?
We don't have shit that right now. But you can loot people that you kill to get more money.
Yo, man, so you best find a piece. Oh, honey, you best get strapped.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
I'll tell you right now, they'll tear you up.
Yeah, she mean these guys. They are guarding their...
So what's up?
What the fuck are you doing back here?
It's their HQ in there, so... I need to find a way in there. Without dying. So let's go this way.
Hey, wait till they're distracted by the radio.
Okay, so we listen to the radio, and when they are scoring, they will run to the radio, like this. Now they are running there, watch the game, now we can sneak by, in here. This first part, I remember, and also I played it before today, just to see that the game worked and all that. It's pretty tricky if you don't know what to do, so I wanted to do it before as well, so I wouldn't be stuck here for hours. Okay, so here's the first dude we need to dispose of.
Yo, put that fucking thing away before I stick it up your ass.
It's really hard to fucking aim at them for some reason. Okay, there's some whiskey. Who needs whiskey? The drinking guy, of course. And we got a safe here that's locked. So yeah. Yes, the note. Okay, let's go down here. The fuck was... Something was wrong with my movement there. I hope I didn't forget to say anything, but I will probably show you when it's time.
Hey, all right. Louis, let's finish this game for Christ's sake. Die, you fuck!
Let's die. Thank you. So now we have to go up here. Let's see. I will tell you when I don't know where to go anymore. It's a really cool game, but it's just the difficulty of it. It's just too hard. Even the rats hurt you. So you have to kill them, but you can't hit shit with this pipe. So I'll just try to skip. And that's a sound bug. Okay, so here's some ammo. And a health pack. That's nice. Okay, so now we're down here. So we went in here to get the thing up there. It's the thing the guy in the shop wants. And he will give us a gun. And out here is the radio again with the game on. So we have to wait for the sound. There we go. And we can go here. Thank you. Oh, and we need to holster the weapon to not make people scared and stuff. And also, I forgot to loot the corpse before. I could have gotten some money from it. Hey.
Okay. Here's some whiskey.
Here's a combination to the safe, man.
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, yeah, man.
Okay. So now we've got the combination to the safe we saw before. And we got a dollar for him.
$1.
All right, cool. Here you crowbar.
Now we got a crowbar.
Oh, man, put that pipe down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, they're pissed off now. That wasn't my plan. Thank you. I'm not sure if the crowbar is stronger, but I guess it is. There's some fucking rats. So now we want the safe. Come on. Score. I think that's the a flashlight. Yeah, and also this game is running on the Quake 2 engine, id Tech 2. That's pretty cool. I love id Tech, the id Tech engine. They're using it for Doom and stuff. I just love it. Okay, here's the safe. There we go. $100. Perfect. Okay, let's listen to... Oh crap. I think that's a bug. Yep, that's a bug. They saw me, I think. Shit. And the rats. I remember that now. There's a bug, you can't hear the radio through the wall or the door for some reason. But you can from this side. So you just want to be safe here. Hopefully. There we go. Please don't go in here. They were after me. Really hope they won't go this way. Come on. Score. There we go. Oh shit. Nice. It feels like my surround is backwards again. Like we're in another game. Hey man.
You got the box or what?
Yeah. Yes.
Alright, I'm all yours.
Thank you. And did we? No, we didn't.
Hold on, let me buzz you in.
Do you want the gun? Hey.
All right, you brought me the coil. Here you go. One pistol and a clip. Have fun, killer.
Nice. So let's see, can we get some armor? $100. Shit. No. How about some... a small med kit, perhaps.
Those med kits will get you through some scrapes, huh?
So yes. Okay. I didn't get that much.
Sold.
It's only 10 health for $25. Alright. That's another thing that's
hey,
pretty hard about this game. Alright. So now we're going to try to... get into their HQ. Hey.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
Yo, man, there's some tough motherfuckers back there.
One of them has a gun. I think it's him. Because he's not holding anything right now. So let's just try this. Oh, nice. I haven't killed him that fast before. Because they are like bullet sponges. Come on, you're in the way. There we go. And my dude is awesome as well. He just kills everything. That's a really good thing to have. A guy with you at all... they're looting. A guy with you at all times. Come on, can I loot him? Yeah, sometimes it's probably when they don't have anything. I'm not sure which button it is. So there we go. We got some cash. $10. Another two. That's good. We got a lot of health right now. Now we are going down into the sewers. And down here, I remember there was a guy with a shotgun. And like two dudes with guns as well. Oh crap, you scared me. My sound is on too loud right now. Where are you, fucker? See, they just... really doesn't work. In here, they have tons of shit that I want. If we could get it without dying, would be really nice. And oh crap, he's gonna be in the way. Oh, we got the shotgun. Nice. Okay. Oh crap, there's guns. There we go. Sorry, I think I shot him. Anyone else? Fuck off. There we go. Tons of stuff. Nice. And rats, of course. I think there was... Maybe I got it. I think there was a shotgun up there as well. Some cash. I don't think there is anything else in here, so we can just go. What the fuck? Looks like shit. There we go. Lot of cash, that's nice. Crap. It's really hard to aim as well. Doesn't do what you want. It's like accelerator or something, the mouse. I really like this game anyway.
What the fuck is going on? Fucking Scorp swiped the battery out of the garage. That bike ain't going nowhere now.
Shit!
And
what?
Some asshole capped a bunch of our guys in Skid Row in the sewer.
Who the fuck is the guy?
I don't know.
You fucking find him, you hear me?
We'll get him.
And get the boys together. We're gonna pay them fucking Scorps a little visit.
I love those models. They're just like bubbling. Because I think we should go this way first. And there are some dogs here, or one dog. Okay, so I think they will attack. On sight. There we go. He will fuck. Come on, fuck him up. Don't die. There we go. And a dog. Kill the dog. Shit. There we go. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Fucking bullet sponges. Yeah, lost tons of health there. That sucks. Okay, so there's the bike. Okay, so quick save. Just to make sure.
Great, a bike with no battery.
And so we need to... Oh, shit! Fucking dogs. Isn't that my flashlight? No? Should be. Okay. Maybe I can't hold it with this gun. What the fuck, it worked before. Oh well. Okay, so the crowbar has a flashlight. but... Now it works. I didn't do shit, it just started to work. Okay. Okay, so is there something in here? Hey, man.
Hey, welcome to Jax. How you doing?
So what's up?
$10 cover charge gets you right in.
Here's your fucking money.
All right, have a good time. Go on in.
The fuck is this place? I've never been in here.
Hey, $25, I'll follow you anywhere. You're a fucking cop.
So, you got the money?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so you got him.
For $25, I'll watch your back.
Yo, man, you got
the bucks? I think they have guns.
I'm hired.
So, yeah. Hey, guys. What the fuck is in here? Oh. Store.
Hey, welcome to Pawnomatic, huh?
I don't think I want one. Silencer. Nice. Magnum mod. Okay. I don't know if I need this anymore. For right now.
Hey, come back anytime. Let's just keep Pawnomatic.
Keep the money for now. No. Come on.
Hey, welcome to Pawnomatic, huh? Hey, come back anytime, huh? Thanks for shopping Pawnomatic.
It hasn't been that hard yet, but it is hard. I think I died like 3 times before for just trying to get here. Oh, hi.
So what's up?
Yeah.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
Mm-hmm.
So what's up?
Cool.
Okay. Nice. Why are you in here? Why, wasn't this the boys' room? No? Okay. Hi.
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, Christ, you got my watch. Holy God, it's fucking great, man.
Yeah.
Hey, here's the key to the storeroom. You can go in there and go all the way right into the headquarters.
Okay, that's what I needed. All right, guys, come. I need a key to the other side of the other building, and I think that was it. I didn't get in before because here is where I stopped playing. Okay, so I hate you. Fuck off.
In your face, motherfucker!
And as you could see, there was some blood over there. Okay, where are my goons that I paid fucking tons for? Guys.
So what's it gonna be? You coming in or what?
Where are they? Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Where are your friend?
Let's go this way.
Come. Please follow. Thank you. Alright, here we are. Got some firepower now. I like it because there are so many things you can do with the looting and goons and just tiny things all over, and it's such an old game and it's all in here. There you go. I don't think the surround sound is very good. Oh, fuck! I forgot to loot them. Might have tons of shit I want. Or nothing at all. Yeah, that's the cash I paid for the goons. Can you move? Come. There we go. And also the AI is pretty sophisticated with at least with your goons. They can follow you all over the place. They jump over gaps and climb ladders and stuff. Nothing had stuff like that before until this game. Not that I know of. Anyway. Hope that's not copyrighted. That's locked. This is the right room. So this door were locked before. Now we had a key. Are those? Yeah, that's ammo. Oh, and health. Nice. Oh, I don't know if they can follow up here, actually. Maybe not. We'll see. Might get back.
Yo, he led, man.
Yep, they saw me instantly. Shit! Fuck. Imagine all of those bullets on normal. Sounds like they're running around out there. What the fuck? Just disappeared. Is that my goons running around? Hey, welcome. I see you.
Fuck you.
Ah, crap. There we go. There's nothing in here. Can you move? Thank you. What the fuck was in here? Here? Oh, $100 more. Nice. I don't know where to go. I'm guessing this way. Okay, so there are a lot of gangsters living here. Please, please, man. Thank you. Here we go. Okay, so I... Yeah. Looked like you couldn't do this. Loading. Yeah. I've never been here before. I can't remember anything from when I was a kid. Because it's 15 or 16 years ago. And I just played it at a friend's house. Hey.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
That bike the sewer rats got's the only way out of Skid Row.
By the sewer?
Hey, what's happening?
But we just went through there, so... Oh, shit. Oh, maybe I didn't even need to shoot them. Maybe they were nice. Sometimes you don't need to kill people. Oh well. It doesn't matter. As long as I won't die. Quick save. Okay, they are pretty mad actually.
Die, you rat fuck!
Come on! So hard to aim. No, come on. Fuck. Come on, can I just reload that? Okay, my goons started shooting each other because I shot one of them. And then I killed my own guys. There's a shotgun, dude. I hate those. It's a good thing to quick save once in a while. Can you see everything? See? See how the AI just knows? Oh shit! Is that my goon again? Fuck! Oh shit. No, I'm just gonna reload. I'm sorry. I can't see the difference. They look the same. Oh crap, I fell down. Now they will jump down at me, will they? Are you fucking kidding me? That was my other goon, I guess. But he wasn't with me now. I don't know where to go. Is this where I started? I don't think so. Okay, I don't think. Oh, what the fuck? I think we should go in here. Okay, so we're here now. We're probably going over to the other side up here. But I just fell down like a fucking moron. We got lots of cash. Oh, and health and ammo and everything we want. But do we have more? Fuck. Storeroom key? Bullets? Okay. What's this? Okay. The hell did that open? Oh. Fuck. There are some sheep areas like this. You're just standing behind a corner and you have to get shot. Oh, that's a dude behind the door. Oh, that's my dude. Fuck, sorry. We'll find another one. I've been doing pretty good so far anyway. Okay. Let's save. The fuck is there a dog in a room like this? Okay. Should we go out here maybe? This is where we started, right? But why could we... What does this say? I need to see... Niggas boys... It's still the same. Can't I cycle the entries? Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Oh. Fat guy will sell me a crowbar for a buck. The sewer. Sewer rats, looks like the scrap can be switched. Oh yeah, the battery. Okay. We need a battery in here somewhere. I forgot about that. But where the fuck is the battery? And what did this do? It opened something. I heard something opening. I didn't see dogs here before. Is that door open? Because I did that? Of course. Hey. Oh shit. There we go. Can I loot these? No. You never know. There's something down there. Oh, maybe I can open these crates. I didn't know that. Yeah, I got something. What the fuck is that? A bomb or something? Where? It's so tiny, I can't even read it. Okay. That's holster. I don't know. I think we're on the right path. At least. Can you die? Thank you. The other dude. There we go. It's so loud in my headset. I even lowered the volume before we started. It's 300 maximum. Cash. I don't know. This is... Maybe the battery is in here somewhere. Like in here. Oh, this is the locked door. Can I don't think I can break these. No, I can't break those. There has to be something in here because... Oh, in here. Oh, crap. Fucking scary. There's ammo. Okay. What's in here? Loading? Yeah. You can see it from the corridors. It was like that in old games. Half-Life did it too. In both games, actually.
Are you ready to be fucked, man?
Yeah? Why? Who's asking? I think those red barrels can explode as well. Or not. I'm sure they can. There we go. The sound is all over the place. I live in the wrong direction sometimes. I got really low health now. Can you just die? There, I died. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Where am I? Oh, right here. That's nice. Okay, so that took all of my health.
Are you ready to be fucked, man?
Yes! Can the dogs open the doors? He's hurting like fucking hell. Is that a boss or something? I think he might be. See what I'm saying about the difficulty? I'm down to 36 already. I was at 100. There he is. I think you might be a boss.
Shit, motherfucker.
Oh crap. Thank you. That was hard. Oh, armor. Why didn't I see that before that I could break those? Might have had a lot of armor right now. What did you have? A pistol? Son of a bitch. There's blood here. There's a dog. Okay. Enough. Crap, this game. I have a lot of shotgun shells. There's 81 extra. Is it getting brighter outside? This might be the place. A lot of cars here. Fucking rat. I like the blocky cars. No, not the fucking rats again. Where the fuck are we going now? Do we climb the cars? We don't have it, right? No. What's the point of this? Did I miss something? Am I blind? There it is. We got the battery. Okay, now we gotta get back as well. I don't know if we will have more enemies on the way back. Let's hope not. Oh, health. Give me the health. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Gang war. Of course, it's a gang war out here. Thank you. Low health. Should have let them kill each other before. Okay. What's it in here? No. Maybe. No. Got some health. Oh, it's in here. Right. Oh, hi. I don't even know if they are bad. I just... before they shoot me. Okay, 300 isn't the maximum. That's good to know. I'm guessing they are bad. Oh, hi. Okay. Is it higher? This feels like I'm like glitching out the game climbing on those things. I did come from here. Alright, now we need to find the bike again.
Fuck you, fuck.
Oh crap. Oh shit, shit. Yep, that's another dude. Thank you. Holy fuck, they're scaring me all the time. It's so quiet and then they just scream in your ear.
Hey, drop your fucking weapon.
You drop it. There's another dude behind the door, I think. Die! Thank you. And for some reason, I don't have any blood in my finger. I think there was health in here. Thank you. Okay, maybe quick save before I get scared somewhere and die. Are you with me? Are you angry with me? Do you like me? No, you don't like me. Fucking asshole. I didn't do shit. You just killed all your friends, nothing else. Fucking bullet sponges. I need to shoot faster. Okay, we got some shit. Just save again. See, this is why I didn't buy a mod for the pistol. I don't use it at all. Because it sucks compared to the other guns. Alright. Closing in. I hope these guys haven't respawned as well. Or, well, if there are new guys. Probably are some of them here. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. The scare. Oh shit. They seem pretty stupid though, so. There we go. There we go. Bye. Bitch. Running around like a fucking maniac. There you go. Thank you. Okay, so in here is the bike. No one else? Thank you. Thank you. Alright. We got the bike. Look at the model now. I love the models. How they are bubbling. I remember this cutscene. I'm so cool. driving without my light on. Okay, so I can't remember it. What is this, the suit? Is this the sewer the bum were talking about? What? How did I get here? Did I drive my bike in here? Okay. I didn't edit anything, it was just poof. Are these guys nice for once? Or is everyone want to kill commotion? Me?
Hey, you been to Club Swank?
No.
So what's up?
Don't go back there. Nikki's boys will fuck you up.
Okay. They will fuck me up.
Bad, you fucking deadbeat.
The fuck? Oh, is this a store?
Hold on, let me buzz you in.
Nice.
Hey, welcome to okay. Automatic, huh?
We need some health. Let's take the big one.
Hey, if you're all yours. Hey, if you're really hurt, sold.
One more. Thank you. Full health. I bet we can find some armor out there. We can find some health as well, but what's ammo one? Oh. Can I buy a new weapon? Oh. I think this one is the awesome one. I'm not really sure. There is a machine gun. That shoots three shots at a time. I can't remember. I think the Tommy gun is just the normal Tommy gun that's on the wall behind him. I think that one is the one I want to have, but I won't be able to get all the money for that one in this episode. At least. And there's a bazooka and a flamethrower and grenade launcher as well. That's pretty badass. Yes, so you know.
Hey, what's come in back there. Anytime, huh? Thanks for shopping, Pawnomatic.
All right. Okay, so you will hear this song a lot in this game. Just so you know, if you want to play it. I don't know. I don't know what those sounds are. There's ammo. There's the health I wanted. Okay. Bar. Club Swank. That's the one the girl was talking about. Is this it? This door into a bar? Okay.
Hey, don't be a jack-off. Come on in. This is Club Swank. How you doing?
Hey.
Hey, what's happening?
You got the $10?
Here's your fucking money.
All right, have a good time. Go on in.
where? Nice. What's in here? Wow, classy. Hey, are you a goon?
Talk to the boss.
Huh?
Hey, what's all the commotion?
Yo, I mean, this street ain't safe no more, man.
Hey, what's happening?
Another freaking night and no pussy.
Okay.
Sorry, I can't run with you.
Why? Where's the boss? Are you the boss?
So what's up?
So, Nikki didn't kill you after all.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
Yeah, Nikki's got some of my personal shit in a safe in his warehouse. I need somebody to get it back for me.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, you need some muscle. I got all the local guys tied up right now.
So what's up?
You do that for me? I'll let you hire some of my muscle. Deal?
Hey, what's all the commotion?
That's just a standard phrase for a positive reaction, I think. That's why I'm saying the same thing over and over.
Hey, so what's up?
You look weird.
No shit.
Okay. Alright, so I need to find some stuff in Nikki's area. Okay. So I will run in, guns blazing. And be awesome and stuff. Probably would die. Shit. Die.
Whoa, back off, yo, drop that shit, motherfucker. Yo, don't be pulling it. Whoa, back off, motherfucker.
She's mad. Okay. So what's up? I think I'm up. Okay.
Fuck you!
Fuck yo! Motherfucker! You can do a negative reaction as well to people to scare them off, but there's no point. You're just making people that wants to help you angry. It's pretty funny. He just say fuck you and stuff. There we go. Health. Oh, and more bullets. I like bullets. They kill people. If you shoot them with a gun. What's up here? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I like. The fuck is that? What the fuck is that? The water bottles or something? That's the thing that looked like a bomb before. Right. Tight spaces where they can hide people. Okay. There's gonna be a fight in here. I can hear them. What's up here? Yeah, man. Okay, they're coming. They're coming. It's not easy hitting them. They're just... You're shooting, but you don't hit them for some reason. And that might be one reason, because they're running around like fucking Roadrunner. More people coming. Think so. I can hear them. They're running around down here. Why is that door open? Are you down here? The fuck is he? Okay. He's down here then. He will find us soon enough. I don't like being in this room. Oh shit! No! We are nearing the end of this episode. I will tell you now, if you want me to play more of this game, just tell me in the comments down below, as usual. It would be lovely to play some more. Otherwise, I will play the whole game on my own. If you want to see more, just tell me. Oh, and that's some armor up there. Really like that armor. See, the bullets shoot behind where I'm aiming. It's like the aim isn't following my movements. Okay, so how do I get up there? There's no duck jump or crouch jump. Oh shit. Yeah, It's gonna reload. I have 100 bullets or so. Almost. 99. That's insane. There we go. 100. What was it that he wanted from this place? More bullets? The dude wanted something from this place. Why am I up here? Is this something? I think it is. Open that? Is there someone else in here? No? Hmm. This just goes around, is it? Hmm. Here's something.
Piece of shit!
Come on! Die! Why aren't they dying? Come on. They're running around so fucking fast, I can't even aim. Oh shit, I think we found the right room. It feels like this is something special. What's that? That's a key. Is that the key? Did I want the key? Did I want the key for... Oh, wait. Poison web. I don't... Some important things. Stash them in a safe. Oh! Okay. Oh, so maybe this is the key for the electrical thing down here. How the fuck I got there? Oh, this way.
Yo, he's dead, man.
Are these respawns or something? I mean, like, extra guys that spawned. There was another dude up there, I think. Tommy gun! Yeah, I can't see fucking shit! Tommy gun! I haven't seen this in ages. And the model is bubbling. I want to turn this off. Oh! Fuck, I got stuck in the wall. There was a door that was locked, right? But I can't remember where. Shit. Maybe here. Was it here? Was this the door? Yeah, I think it was. Because I just want to do this before we end. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's coming. Oh, there's people behind the door. No? But I felt something. Where's the dude? Where the fuck did he go? Okay. Nice. I like this. Okay. Up here. I really like this game, actually. It's a lot of fun. There we go. Okay. Here's the save. course it's not open. A stupid. Can I be? Where the fuck do I get the combination for this shit? Crap. Oh crap. It's dark as shit. Do you guys have the combination? Maybe I have to go back for a bit. Or maybe he's just happy with me clearing the way up to the safe. This room feels special somehow. It's an office. There's no key or a code. There's nothing. There is no dudes here either, so I don't think this is the right way. Oh well, we have to end the episode now anyway. Too bad we couldn't get the stuff from the safe. It's a bit of backtracking in this game once in a while. But then there have been guys spawning, so I don't think this is the right way. I will save and keep this for later or another episode. But like I said, just tell me in the comments if you want to see more. I hope you liked this and that you will come back for the next one. Goodbye!